Welcome to Slap Shots with Slappy and his dummy ball. You never know where he'll be, asking the tough questions of Putin. Reporting live from London, England. See an amazing sight of America. Or just hanging out. You never know what's in store with Slap Shots with Slappy and Ball. So here they are, Slappy Markowitz and Ball Whitney.
Good afternoon, good morning, good evening, whenever you're watching this. Welcome to the Slappy Markowitz and his Dummy Paul Show. Yes, and today we have big news, Slappy.
Uh-oh. Whenever you say big news, that's never good.
No, it's really good, because here at the Slap Shots with Slappy and his Dummy Paul Show, we are always looking to improve the product. So we hired an executive consultant who said what our show needs is a host. So we have a new host I've hired for you.
Who could this be?
It's a guy you know very well from your past. Pee-wee Herman. Everyone say hi to Pee-wee.
I haven't seen you since that day in the theater.
We don't need to talk about that, okay? You ruined my life. Now, can I at least work a little bit?
And you know, Slappy, we could only afford so much for salary, and Pee-wee's not as expensive as he used to be. So can we just grin and bear it? And besides, he does still test fairly well in some demographics, okay?
We'll give it a try. Okay, on with the news.
Okay, and Pee-wee, can't wait to hear you announce us in the next show.
Okay, bye-bye.
So now, on with the news that you probably can't use. Fox News reported today, danger at the dental office. During a simple everyday dental procedure, a man accidentally inhaled a drill bit.
How could this happen? Find out on Hannity tonight when they talk to our dental expert, Dr. Oren Scrivello, BDS. He's been a dentist since, well, at least the mid-80s. That's my first song. Little shop of horrors, boppy bop, 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 bop.
Ooh, that's gonna be quite informative. Yes. And you know, forest fires have started early here in Arizona.
And yet, earth, wind, and fire are still coming to Tucson on Friday. That just doesn't seem like a good combination here in the desert. Accident waiting to happen.
And Cleveland's favorite misogynist, Deshaun Watson, has reported to the team and is participating in team workouts with the Cleveland Browns. Meanwhile, Baker Mayfield is not reporting for training because of the disrespect he's been shown, even though he's still being paid millions of dollars. Anyway, but fortunately, he still has many responsibilities around the stadium.
Yeah, my reports are telling me today he's mowing the field. That guy never stops working.
And in the feel-good football story of the day, Tom Brady talked about his return to the sport and why he did it. Tom Brady said that the love of the game is what brought him back for one more season. And to discuss this, I have two experts on the love of sports. Everyone say hello to Money, 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 Ted Dibiase and Ball, 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 Nature Boy, Ric Flair. And so guys, let's talk about Tom Brady. Ted Dibiase, you first. Do you really think Tom Brady is coming back for the love of the game?
Ha 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 ha! That is a joke, ha ha ha! We all know the one reason, and the one reason only, that Tom Brady is coming back for the game. It's money!
Woo! That is a load of BS!
Tom Brady only has, woo, one divorce. And you don't need that much money if you only have, woo,
one divorce. But since he only has had, woo, one divorce, you know what he's going for? Woo! The women! He's got to get away from that wife and needs to get back on the field. Woo! Because that's exactly what the nature boy would do. It's the money, you stupid. No, woo, women! Money! Women! Money!
Women! Guys! Pee-wee, what? Guys, break it up! It could be the little brats at home. That's why I wouldn't want to be on the road. Get away from those little brats!
That could be. Let's hug it out, guys. Ah, love happy endings. And now, for today's advertisement, it's for the upcoming movie, Top Gun Maverick. Starring the only man more handsome than me, Tom Cruise. Check it out.
Coming this summer, you love the sex, the camaraderie, and cool Tom Cruise. Well, you might want to stick with the original, but if you want to give it a chance, Top Gun Maverick comes out May 27th. Top Gun Maverick, 25 years too late.
That looks like a sleeper. And you know what? It must not have much of a plot. Because, well, they've been waiting to release it for 3 years now. If there was a plot, you'd think someone would have revealed it. That's true. And in our final news, Jennifer Aniston has insomnia. And here at the Slap Shots with Slappy and his dummy Paul, we care about Jennifer Aniston. And here are three simple solutions for insomnia. One, just talk to this idiot Paul for 1 minute. That'll have you snoozing. Two,
Slappy.
Oh, sorry. Was thinking about Jennifer Aniston. Two, any Lord of the Rings movie always works for me. Or three, watch that boring Batman movie that Pee-wee Herman starred in. That would put you to sleep too.
Why are you knocking on my movie? You know what? You try to ruin everything about my life! Guys, calm down! You are going to be working together, okay?
It wasn't that bad. And Nature Boy, woo! And Jennifer, if you can't sleep, why not just stay up all night long, woo! With the Nature Boy! That's what I would do. Hey, Nature Boy, how about you and me go party tonight? Woo! Slappy and Nature Boy. I'm there, big guy. And that is today's episode of Slappy Markowitz and his dummy Paul. Hope you enjoyed.